चल चल चलो चल काम रहा हट कुछ हट कुछ हट कुछ अगर ये मन ना रहा हे ये मन करा
सीताराम जी माइक ऑफ कर दे।
I request to all the participants to mute their mic during the inaugural session. I request to all the participants to mute their mic during the inaugural session. We are going to start our session. Shall we start?
Yes, sir. Director, sir, have joined. Rohit, please confirm whether the director sir has joined or not.
Okay. Okay, we are starting our inaugural session. I feel privileged to extend my warm welcome to all the presented here for today's online inaugural ceremony of 1 week faculty development program on artificial intelligence AI 2020 organized by electrical engineering department Rajkiya Engineering College Sonbhadra. This program is sponsored by AICT, which is Training and Learning Atal Academy. The vision of Atal is to empower faculty to achieve goals of higher education such as access, equity, and quality. On this great occasion, I would like to welcome respected and our most distinguished chief guest of the day, Professor Vinay Kumar Pathak sir, Honorable Vice Chancellor, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Technical University, Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. Director of our institute, Dr. DK Tripathi sir, Dean Academics and Chairman, Dr. Amod Kumar Tiwari sir, Head of Department and Chairman, Dr. SK Pandey sir, Fellow Coordinator of this FDP, Dr. Vijay Pratap Singh sir. I request again to all the participants to mute their mic during this session. Now, I would like to invite Dr. Vijay Pratap Singh sir, Coordinator AICT Atal FDP on AI 2020 to deliver his welcome address. Sir, please.
Thank you, Dr. Patel sir. First of all, a very good morning to all respected dignitaries and dear participants. The chief guest of this inaugural session, Honorable Vice Chancellor of AKTU Lucknow, Professor Vinay Kumar Pathak sir, patron of this FDP and director of our institute, Dr. DK Tripathi sir, chairman of this FDP, Dr. Amod Kumar Tiwari sir, and Dr. SK Pandey sir, organizing secretaries, Dr. RK Patel, Dr. Deepak Shigroha, organizing committee members, fellow coordinator, Dr. UP Singh sir, and dear participants. On the behalf of organizing committee, it gives me an immense pleasure to welcome you all to the FDP on Artificial Intelligence organized by the Department of Electrical Engineering, Rajki Engineering College, Sonbhad. AICT Training and Learning Program is an initiative by AICT which aims at empowering faculty to achieve goals of higher education such as access, equity, and quality. This program is designed to fulfill the need to train the younger generation in a skill sector and having faculty and technician to be trained in their respective discipline. It was felt that training with latest tools and technologies is vital to keep an institute competitive and more productive. Training is required for increasing the knowledge and skill of students to make them more employable to acquire global competencies. It also transforms them to harmonize with society and most importantly, to make them a good citizen of the country. Objective of Atal Academy is, everybody should know, the main objective of Atal Academy is to set up an academy which will plan and help in imparting the quality technical education in the country, to support the technical institutions in fostering the research, innovation, and entrepreneurship through training, to stress upon empowering technical teachers and technicians using ICT, that is the information and communication technology, to utilize SWAM platform and other resources for the delivery of the trainings, to provide a variety of opportunities for training and exchange of experiences such as workshop, orientation, learning communities. And the last one is that to support the policy makers for incorporating training as per requirements. I would also like to give my sincere thanks to our Honorable Director, Dr. DK Tripathi sir, for his continuous encouragement, support, and guidance in organizing this FDP. This FDP is sponsored by the AICT. I would also like to give my sincere thanks to AICT Chairman, Professor Anil Sahasrabuddhe, sir, for giving us a chance to conduct FDP. I sincerely acknowledge the contributions of the invited speakers and participants of this FDP. We have received around 200 applications for this program, out of which we have selected 160 participants in this FDP. The success would have not been possible without the extensive contributions from the various committee members. I hope this FDP on artificial intelligence would stand at its height in accomplishing its theme of inspiring the applications of artificial intelligence in engineering for global sustainability. Thank you all, and I once again I welcome all participants in our FDP on artificial intelligence. Thank you.
Thank you, Vijay Pratap Singh, sir. Now I request the chairman of this FDP, Dr. Amod Kumar Tiwari, sir, for his kind words. Sir, please. Dr. Amod Kumar Tiwari, sir.
Good morning, all of you. Today, my chief guest of this inaugural session, Honorable Vice Chancellor of ECTU, Professor Dinesh Mahapatrik, sir. Director of our institute, Dr. D.K. Tripathi, sir. Head of various departments, coordinator of this FDP, Dr. Vijay Pratap Singh, sir, and committee members. I welcome you all in this 5-day FDP on artificial intelligence inaugural intelligence organized by Department of Electrical Engineering, REC Sonwar. This virtual platform gives an opportunity to all participants to interact with expertise in the field and get benefited by them. I believe that at the end of this FDP, participants will learn new things and will continue to reach in the field of artificial intelligence. Thank you, all of you. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Tiwari, sir. Now I request to invite patron of this FDP, Dr.
हेलो स्टार्ट करें गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल रेस्पेक्टेड चीफ गेस्ट ऑनरेबल वाइस चांसलर एकेटीयू प्रोफेसर विनय पाठक सर डीन्स हेड ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट्स एफबीपी कोऑर्डिनेटर डॉक्टर विजय प्रताप सिंह कमेटी मेंबर्स फैकल्टीज एंड पार्टिसिपेंट्स आई ब्रिंग ऑल ऑफ यू वार्म ग्रीटिंग एंड वेलकम इन 5 days एफडीपी On behalf of Rajkiya Engineering College Sonbhadra, Rajkiya Engineering College Sonbhadra was established by Government of Uttar Pradesh in the year 2015 with one branch, Computer Science and Engineering, with annual intake of 60. Later on, in 2016, two new branches, Electrical Engineering and Electronics Engineering, with intake of 60 each, have been started. This college has been shifted to its own fully residential campus located at Churk Robertsganj, Sonbhadra in month of July 2017. And all academic activities from the session 2017-18 is running from its own campus. The college has good number of faculties having degrees from various institutes of importance like IIT, NIT and Central Universities. This campus is well equipped with laboratories, library, workshop, cafeteria, mess, hostels, and other facilities for recreation. In the current pandemic situation, virtual platform connects to all academicians, researchers, and students on a single window. And our intent is to enhance the knowledge of technical fraternity. Faculty development programs are a very good platform to share the knowledge by academician, industry people, accordingly, faculty, students can enhance their technical knowledge. The knowledge sharing will certainly improve the teaching learning process and benefits the technical teacher society. In the current pandemic situation, this faculty development program on artificial intelligence has a great significance. Years ago, one of the greatest innovators in this field, John McCarthy, contributed a lot in this field and is widely recognized as father of artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence is the intelligence demonstrated by machines Artificial intelligence technology allows computers, machines to function in an intelligent manner, unlike the natural intelligence displayed by living things. In modern day, as the devices are becoming compact day by day, and a single compact electronic device may perform many computing operations intelligently. If some amount of artificial intelligence is attached, lots of time and revenue will be saved by this. Artificial intelligence works by combining large amount of data with fast interactive processing and intelligent algorithms, allowing the software to learn automatically from the features in the data, rather than executing certain jobs repetitively. With artificial intelligence, machine functions from data that we apply them to identify human voices, use human language, and drive cars. AI is used in robotics, even in weaponry, which can function without human aid. Artificial intelligence is one of the emerging fields of research and has a great scope in future. Our technical faculty is with great potential. Only requisite is that we have to think and apply ourselves in the right direction. It may lead to devise something incredible. As development of a nation depends upon the technical advancement, so we have more responsibility to carry on it. It will be a great support to the in the nation building. I hope that all of us will be highly benefited from all 5 days every week. This session is going to be very much important and interesting. So listen and learn lectures, valuable experiences, and excellent ideas delivered by experts carefully. I convey my best wishes to all the participants. I congratulate to convener and all the participants and staff members of this college who have worked a lot to make this FDP feasible. I wish a great success for this faculty development program. Thanks to all.
Thank you, sir. There is some announcement from Dr. Vijay Pratap Singh, sir.
We just received an information from the chief guest that he is not feeling well, and therefore he may not be able to chair the inaugural session. I render my sincere apologies to all of you for the same, and hope that the chief guest bless us if find wells in during our the FDP sessions. Thank you, Dr. Patel sir.
Okay. So okay, so I am here to present oath of thanks of this inaugural session. Respected patron and our director, Dr. Diket Tripathi sir, chairman Dr. Amod Kumar Tiwari sir, and Dr. S.K. Pandey sir, fellow program coordinator Dr. Vijay Pratap Singh sir, members of organizing committee, other delegates, and the participants. It is great honor and privilege for me to propose the vote of thanks of this inaugural ceremony of 1 week FDP on AI 2020. I would like to propose heartily vote of thanks to our chief guest, Professor Vinay Kumar Pathak sir, Vice Chancellor AKTU Lucknow. I would like to express profound gratitude to our patron and director, Dr. D.K. Tripathi sir, for all his motivation and support to organize this FDP on such a large scale for the very first time in our college. We are indebted for our invaluable guidance, for your invaluable guidance and support all through. Last but not the least, I am extremely delighted to express my sincere vote of thanks to all the organizing committee members, the staff of RSC Sonbhadra, who have worked very hard in making all the necessary arrangements in order to make this FDP a grand success. Once again, in the end, I thank you all your coordinated cooperation. Thank you all. for taking time out and being here today. Our first session will start at 12, and the speaker is Professor A.K. Singh from MNIT Prayagraj. The topic of talk is overview of AI and its applications. So again, we will give link to attend the talk at 12 a.m. Thank you, sir.
Thank you all. We will resume at 12 p.m. 12 noon for the first session of this FDP, and the expert is from MNIT Allahabad Prayagraj. Thank you.